this way. So now let's look at military takeovers in